Right, so, different location, we're in the living room. A viewer, I'm going to say viewer suggested because it is. My mother, I haven't seen it, she has. Marvel Studios celebrates the movies. She enjoyed it. So, hang on, go up there.
Well, it's published today, we've had 75,000 views already.
So,
it's ready to go when you are.
You make sure it's right at the beginning. Right. Are we ready?
Yes.
I have no idea what this is. Going by her voice. Yeah. Anyway, let's go.
I love being with people. It's the most incredible thing in the world.
What do you mean? Oh, this is nice.
Change and evolve. But the one thing that will never change, we're all part of one big family. Batman next to you, he's your brother. That woman over there, she's your sister.
Language, but fucking hell.
Is it good?
I like the little extended version of the Marvel theme for the beginning.
Yeah, I think it's all very good.
Because that's like a what phase is it? Five.
Probably.
I think it's like that's like a trailer for
I loved
phase
four,
five.
And there was nothing.
Yeah,
that was awesome.
Because you know what that is.
Yeah,
you know exactly what that four means.
I'm obviously going from the old to to the new, but it was just like, and Stanley and the music and it's like, woo. Was that a good one?
Yeah, I enjoyed it.
I thought you enjoyed it.
The best ones I feel are when I don't say anything.
Yeah.
If I'm talking like, oh, that's good, it's like, yeah, it's good, but it's not like hooking me in properly, but I enjoy it. When I'm just silent and watching it, it's like...
What, silent, but when we go to the pictures and watch them with silence.
Silent with sobs. Yeah, when I'm watching something,
I saw it
just for future reference for people, anyone watching, if I'm silent watching a trailer, it's because I'm properly taking in details because I enjoy it very much, which is why sometimes my reactions don't involve many reactions, because my brain is just too overwhelmed to make any noise.
I love it.
A bit like that. There was too much going on to be able to make noise.
I'm glad you liked it. Because I saw it this afternoon and I went, ooh, I like this one. Anyway,
I guarantee you'll probably enjoy it anyway. If you're watching Marvel stuff, you're going to enjoy that anyway. Check that out.
Watch it for
yourself. Celebrates the movies, Marvel, wherever you want to put in, just put in them and it'll come up. But, yeah, and it's nice seeing bits of footage from other future films. So, anyway. I'll leave you with that. Next time.